I have cancer, Steve.
You really couldn't have picked a worse time to get cancer.
That's questionable.
I've been reading statistics all day.
Well, what'd they say?
They're going to die. I'm a
man on fire. I've lived my whole life as a people pleaser, only to find my own misery along the way.
Can we start the chemo?
We're not doing the chemo. There's this place called Miller's Hill Farm, actually. My friends David and Rose run it. It's a cancer treatment retreat.
Hello! Oh, welcome! You must be the new recruits!
I'm not gonna sit there and wait. I'm not... It's not something I want to wait for.
It's a natural treatment.
Oh my God, stop making this about yourself, Dad.
How am I making it about myself?
You didn't get yourself into this. You're here for Mom, I'm here for Mom. I know doing something for someone else is a tough concept for you to grasp.
I just can't help but feel like I forced him to come.
You didn't force him. He's here, isn't he? Part of him must have wanted to come.
Really think you know everything, don't you, Molly?
No, Dad. I don't think I know everything. I just know I know more than you.
Everybody wants safety.
Safety, love.
Everybody wants comfort.
Comfort, love.
Everybody wants certainty.
Place wasn't just put here. It wasn't just random. It was